be done, and this is important, nothing that can be done to stop the doubling, tripling of elected official salaries after townships consolidate. Anyone who says that there will be a reduction in your taxes is whistling Dixie, because there is no guarantee possible that those salaries will be frozen.